Mar. This is for front facing, center front facing line. We here make vertical line at center front of shark. Here make neck line and shoulder line. Here 3/4 in mark for bottom line. Here we make neck width 2/4, and front neck width 2/4 inch. Here we make neck line. This central front facing. And bottom line. Here we make shoulder 17 inch / 2, 8.5 inch, and 1/2 inch seam margin. Here we make armhole deep. Our chest is 36 / 4. We find 9 inch and 1.25 minus 7 3/4 inch. Here we repeat mark at 7 3/4 inch. Chest line and armhole deep line. Here we make narrow waist 16.5 inch. And here we make shirt length 28 inch and 1 inch seam margin. We repeat here mark as 16.5 inch and 28 inch 1 inch seam margin. So waistline, hip line. Here we make shoulder slope 1.5 inch. And here make shoulder line. Here we make chest line. Chest is 36 / 4, 9.5 inch and 1.5 inch added. Here waist area also same as a chest line, 10 3/4 inch, 10 3/4 inch, 3/4 inch less. Now we go into hip line, 10 3/4 inch, same as the chest line, and 3/4 inch plus. And 1/2 inch Chinese shape line at bottom. Here we make chest line. torn and bolt. Neckline center front facing and button line but says that armhole position chest line shoulder armhole line and sinus line and hip front part drawing finish. Now start cutting. No smart. No smart. No speak. Front part making finish. Now we make back part same as a front part. We here drawing back neck line and shoulder line. Two and a half inch back neck width. Front neck width 2/4 inch and front back neck with 1/2 inch, 1/4 inch plus then front. Here 2/4 inch half marking. Here also 2/4 inch half marking at shoulder line. Here we make back shoulder line. Now we make back shoulder line. Shoulder is 17 inch. Your bride pull 7 and 8 and half inch. Half inch seam margin. Here we drawing back armor line. Back waistline. back, dark line, center, at waist area. Back part drawing finish. Now start back part cutting. Back part and front part. Armhole, front armhole, back armhole. Now we make slip. Slip length is 23. Here we may draw a line for slip head. We calculate slip cap height 36 by 8, 9 and 4 and half inch. Minus half inch, 4 inch. Slip cap height, here we mark at 4 inch. For slip cap height, 4 inch. And here we make slip width and bicep width. 36 divided by 4, 9 inch plus half inch, 9 and half inch, slip width. Slip head line. Slip is 23. Minus cap 2.5 inch, 20.5 inch. We repeat mark here at 20.5 inch. Slip opening 11 inch. Here mark 11 inch divided by 2, 5.5 inch. Half inch seam margin. And half inch slip left. Okay, then half inch divided by 2, 5.25 inch. 3/4 inch up for slip cap height marking. Slip back side. We make ceiling front side. We start cutting 38 leaf for seam marking. Back side, front side. Green line making. Here we make cup, slip cup. Cup height 2.5 inch and 3/4 seam and seamer 3 1/4 inch. Half inch slip opening. Slip opening 11 inch divided by 2, 5.5 inch, and button overlap 1/4 inch. Create seam margin.